guess that about does it. There, it's done. Oh, I did such a good job, I can't stand it. Wow, that's really great. I gotta tell somebody. Louise, am I glad you're here,
What's the matter?
Look what I did.
What'd you do?
Ta-da! I built this.
Oh, this little house?
This birdhouse.
Wow, you built it all by yourself?
Sure, my little cousin Herman is going to come visit, and so I built this for him to stay in.
That is absolutely fantastic, Big
Bird.
Hey, I didn't know you had a little cousin.
Oh, little cousin Herman. He is so cute. Uh-huh. Well, at least he was last I saw him a long time ago. And he's going to like this, don't you think?
He sure is, man. This is absolutely fantastic.
Yeah.
You made this all by yourself.
Yes, and you helped. You know how?
Oh.
You said to me one day, if you're going to make something, plan ahead. So I planned, what do I need to build a birdhouse? Well, I needed a saw and some wood and some brains. And there
Big
it
Bird.
Is.
Hey, I am really impressed. I am really proud of
Thank
you. You remembered.
Good?
You
yep.
planned ahead.
Mm-hmm.
You got everything together
yep.
before you started. Then you went ahead and did it, man.
Oh, Louise, look what you just did. I don't believe that. Oh, boy.
Thank you, Heather. Hey, Big Bird. You know, your planning was fine and everything, but I think you forgot one thing.
What? You just smashed it.
I know, but what do you use to keep the wood together?
I didn't use anything.
You didn't. That's why it fell
what
apart.
Do you use?
Yeah, what do you use to keep this wood together so it doesn't fall apart?
Well, nails.
Yeah. Nails, right. See?
Well, I didn't have any.
Listen,
here.
Why don't you go to the shop and get some nails, and we'll wait for you here, and we'll fix it, okay?
Oh, boy, okay. You're a great friend. I'll do it.
Pues.
I found some
here's
nails.
Big Bird. Here's Big Bird. Good. You got the nails. Okay.
The
let's
nails.
Set them right here. And you can begin.
Okay.
Okay.
Right. I'm going to put the first nail in.
Uh-huh.
Wait. I put it in here. Hold the front. Ah! Oh, that hurts pushing in them like that.
Okay,
I can't
well,
seem
Big
to get
Bird,
it to go in the wood.
No, wait a minute. See, now, that's not the way you put nails in. I mean, think about it now. This is where the planning came in. Remember the planning?
Yeah.
Okay, now what do you need to put the nails in? You can't push them in with your bare hands.
Not a screwdriver.
No?
A hammer?
A hammer!
A hammer!
Right, see?
A hammer. I knew it was a hammer we needed all along.
Well, you did some planning, but you
here.
Forgot the hammer. Go get a hammer. I have one in the shop, okay?
Oh, well, okay.
That's
sure.
all we need.
Does that do it?
Oh. There you are, Big Bird. All ready.
That is so nice. Wow, my little cousin Herman is going to love staying in this nice little house.
It's a beautiful house. He's going to love it. Yep.
Cousin Big Bird! Does that sound like, Herman? Herman, is that you? It is.
Well,
look,
howdy. Gee whiz.
That's my cousin Herman, Louise.
Howdy, pleased to meet you. Oh, what's that you're building? Oh, a cute little birdhouse. Must be for one of those little parakeets you got around here.
Yeah, well, I guess it will be now. You can give that to Fairbanks if you want, that little bird you have, Louise. Thanks. I haven't seen my big cousin Herman in a long time. And that's something I just didn't plan on, Louise. That people grow. Well, come on, Herman. I'll show you my nest.
Or okay. Pleased to meet you, Louise.
You could stay. Come on.
Yep. Right behind you. Okay, thanks a lot, Louise. Oh, boy, people are sure friendly here on Sesame Street. Hi! Nice to see you! Hello!
Where'd you get that funny hat?
Funny hat? That's my best going visiting hat. Boy, see ya.
Oh, I've been looking for you.
Oh, you have?
Yeah.
Looking for me?
Remember that watering can you borrowed from me? I need it back.
Watering can? I didn't borrow any watering can from you.
Oh, yes, you did. The day before yesterday, don't you remember?
Oh, sorry, friend. I don't have any watering can.
Now, wait a second. I know it's a nice watering can, but it's mine, and I want it back.
Well, you're not going to get it from me, bub, because I don't have it. What was I saying about nice people on Sesame Street?
It's come over Big Bird today.
Maria, you know that watering can that you lent me? Would you like to have it back? Because I'm all done with it.
Oh, now you admit that you have it, huh?
Well, of course. You lent it to me. I'm all done. You need it?
Yes, I need it. Can I have it back?
Oh, sure. I'll just go get it, okay?
Thank you.
All right.
She was a fast bird. I don't understand. I could have done that.
Listen, bub, I'm sorry that I lost my temper before. I didn't mean it.
Oh, that's okay. That's fine.
Mm-hmm.
Where's the watering can?
Are you back to that again? I told you I don't have your watering can. Will you understand that, please? I don't have your watering can.
You don't have the watering can?
No.
You're sure about that?
Of course. I never did.
You never did?
Never.
You never had it.
Oh, Maria, here's your watering can.
Oh, I see what happened. I get it. I thought that you were big. You're Big Bird.
Yes.
Right? You're not. See, I thought that you were Big Bird, and I couldn't figure out how...
Well, I want you to meet my friend. Well, he's my cousin, Herman.
Hi, Herman. It's nice to meet you. I'm sorry I couldn't be friendlier when I first met you, but see, I thought that you were Big Bird and he was supposed to, well, you know. Well, I hope you have a nice day on Sesame Street anyway.
Well, don't ask me for any more watering cans and I'll have a great time.
Well, I hope you're going to be comfortable sharing my nest, Cousin Herman.
Well, yes, Big Bird, I'm very tired. I had a nice day today, but really tired.
Yeah, so am I. Well, I hope you have enough room, and my nest is only a single.
Well, I'm sure it'll be all right, Big Bird.
Good night.
Nighty-night. Yo! Big Bird! Wake up! What's that terrible noise?
Oh, that? Oh, that's just a fire engine. That won't hurt you. Just go to sleep. You hear those a lot in the city.
Big Bird! Wake up!
What?
What's that terrible noise?
I don't hear anything.
Well, it's gone now.
Oh. Well, don't worry about it. There's a lot of noise in the city.
Okay, Big Bird. Oh, Big Bird! Listen! What's that?
Well, that was just a plane flying over. The airport's not too far away, you know.
Oh, Big Bird. I'm so tired, I'll never get to sleep with all this noise. That's not like the country at all.
Yeah, I guess you don't hear these noises at all.
Oh, I'm really tired.
Ah. You're used to hearing a lot of different kind of noises, aren't you?
Yeah.
That gives me a great idea. Let me just look around here in the nest. I know I have something here that's going to help a lot.
What you looking for?
My tape recorder.
Tape recorder? What we need is less sound, not more sound.
Oh, yeah, you'll see. Let me just get this all adjusted here, Herman.
Well, I still don't see how a tape recorder is going to help me get to sleep, Big Bird.
Well, it will. When do you hear what I have to play on this thing?
Well, listen. I hope so, because I'm really tired.
Well, listen, here goes.
Hey.
You hear that?
Oh, that's my old friend the cow.
Yeah. So. I made these recordings while I was on your farm.
Oh, listen to the chickens. And the little goat. And the cow.
Yeah. Makes you think of home, huh?
All my friends. Oh, and the horse. Just like
it's
that.
It's working.
Hey, put out the noise!
Quiet!
Well, I'll be quiet in a few minutes.
Hey, what's going on in there?
Knock it off!
It's nothing.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Quiet those animals! Hey, will you be quiet out there?
Cut out the door!
Hey, man, we can't sleep for all this noise going on.
Well, it's just my tape recorder, and so my friends and my cousins are getting to sleep.
Hey, well, turn them off, will you? Because somebody's going to hit us with a show in a minute.
That's right.
Cut out the door!
He's asleep.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters D and W and by the number 4. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.